An arrest in the death of a man whose body was found buried in a shallow grave encased in concrete. A tip led police to the grave Wednesday morning near West 29th and Barnes Avenue. The victim has been identified as Michael Marks. He had been missing since late February and was wanted for a probation violation. Today, police arrested 48-year-old Jason Hancock of Brownsburg. He's being held while prosecutors make a final decision on charges.